Hey guys, welcome back. Sorry I haven't made a video for a little while, but today we're playing some Fortnite on iOS. Well, let's just, no, first. Oh, come on, just throwing hearts. Okay, let's play. I'm doing squads. I have two invite codes for leave a comment down below if you want an invite code. Like, tell me your Gmail and I'll send you the invite code. Joining server. If you didn't know, you can like play Fortnite now, but you need to like get an invite code, or you can just wait a long time. Okay. I have the battle pass now, guys, so yeah. Lots of shooting. This is gonna be a hard match. Oh, look. Whoa. Need to get on somebody's head. I can't even. No! They stole it. I can't even get up. This is our third Fortnite video, but at the same time, it's our first Fortnite iOS video. Out of ammo? No! Okay, let's see. How about we go to Dusty Depot? Yeah. Where you at? Okay, yeah, let's go, boys. Wrong way, complete wrong way. Ah, here we are. If I do. Oh, come on. You serious, man? If you guys haven't seen any of my other Fortnite videos, I'd like to tell you that I suck. But luckily, I'm not the worst player in the world. Die. Whoa, okay. No! What the? I placed 36? And how come it says there's 76 people?
Illuminati confirmed.
Fire alarm. Fire alarm. Okay. Wow, you can auto run. I didn't even know that. That's really handy. Oh, guys, just in case, like, you're on, like, Xbox or something, you're gonna have to, if you want to auto-run, you just, like, start running, then you click this button. On Xbox, it'll be, like, a trigger, and then you go back off, and you're still running. But, sadly, when you try to turn, like, yeah. But, yeah.
Let's go, boys.
Let's see how long this has been going for. Ooh, 6 minutes. Okay, battle bus. Everybody do the battle bus boogie. Let's go to Pleasant Park. Where you at? Where you going? Ah, there. Like Pleasant Park. You look very pleasant, even though you aren't, because tons of people are going to be shooting me, aren't they? Well, this is Fortnite, I guess. Oh, guys, if you didn't know, if you spin around when you're gliding down, it makes you go faster. I don't know why. I don't know if it works in real life. Everybody, if you go skydiving, tell me. Because I really want to know.
Hello.
I completely don't know how to open chests. On iOS, can you even open chests? Hello? Darn it. Yeah, I don't know how to open on iOS. So that's a no. That's bad. Okay, let's go, boys. Okay. Let's auto run. Excuse me, I'm trying to run here. Whoever's shooting me. Yeah, someone's coming for me. Oh. Well, who's up for a trip of swimming? Hopefully I can find out how to open chests. There's someone. Go, go. Let me just check. Let's finish this round. Full match. Or real battle. Whatever. Whatever you guys want to call it. Woo! 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 Okay, yeah. Okay, you can't say that. Maybe if we jump. Yeah, jumping definitely helps. I just realized I was just jumping, like, without moving. Ooh! Okay, let's get up here. So
somebody was here. I can smell it. Just like Boris the animal. I smell something. Watch Men in Black, guys. Talking about movies, I watched Terminator. So, yeah. And I definitely don't know how to open chests or crates or whatever. I know how to smash things. How did I open that door? I wanna know. Maybe it's the same thing you do. Yeah. I just realized something. If I don't know how do you? Ooh, chest somewhere. No, chest is that. No. It must be under me. Mustn't it? Yeah, I don't really care. We're in the circle. Where's some pizza? Hold on. We need to find some peeps. We don't find any peeps. I'm afraid we're gonna have to make a. Hey, buddy! Oh, God. Well, that was a knife. Well, guys, thanks for watching. Just remember, comment down below your Gmail so I can send you the 2 invite codes. So if you want to play Fortnite on iOS straight away, but for now, bye. I always do this, bye-bye.